son, you better listen to Clagmouth Clackett. If you want to make it big in the showbiz racket, you got a big hit, boy, but that ain't enough. You need a fast-talking agent to handle your stuff, and that's me, son. Clagmouth's the name. Big wheeling and dealing, that's the name of the game. I'll put you in the big time, set you up a firm. Gizmo Productions, earn while you learn. Being used partners, just sign your name and send you on your way to the Hall of Fame. Side deals, fried chicken, roast beef. Boy, that's where the gravy is. Ain't no joke, son. You gotta get a big shiny automobile and a great big house on Luxury Hill. Great inspiration looking down below for writing them songs about Poverty Row, and you cut them. And I'll plug them. But you gotta be honest, boy, tell it like it is, cause you can't be a phony in today's showbiz. Once upon a time, you could be a big star, singing through your nose to a tinny guitar, with a 10-gallon hat and a rhinestone suit and a flat top Martin, you could glom some loot, but that's gone, son. Flat getting gone. Times are changing. There's a new put on. Today, making records is a whole new gig. You can't make a silk purse out of a pig. Forget about a ragtime and all that jazz. Now you gotta have a message with your razzmatazz. Knock some. Hate somebody. Mommy and daddy. Them's the ones to blame. They squeezed all the sugar out of Sugarfoot Rag. Now you gotta get a gimmick from a brand new bag. Picked all the petals from the wildwood flower. Now you gotta pedal soul with your guitar power. Start peddling, son. If you wanna get the bread, that's where it is, boy. Cornball's dead. Leave that barnyard stuff to the chickens, the county fairs where it's still good pickings. Holy Martha pays a buck and a half for a record and a picture, free autograph, she's happy. So is Uncle Jim. They know you're a good man by you sing a hymn. Sock it to them, boy, with a poverty pinch. For without poor people, you'd be digging a ditch. And who buys the records that's making you rich? That's right, son, don't you ever forget it. It's them poor, poor people. I got me a son.